We think a moment here for the gamen, or no eka hoor. Duke Kahanamoku, the idol of Hawaii, swimming in the ocean without the slightest notion. He became Kaula without the slightest luha, or no eka hoor. Keng Kamehameha conquered the island group. Duke Kahanamoku, he simply conquered all the waters and became the king of swimmers. Duke Kahanamoku, the idol of Hawaii, serving on an alu, appearing on a manu. You would think a moment he had a father garment, or a no eka oi.